You could walk straight up, but if you hit R2, not here.
There was a bunch of slave meat here earlier, and now
you actually have control over it. Yeah, because that's how I'm able to accomplish all the stealth kills, is the fact that I'm holding R2 just to walk around without being heard.
Wonder why? They must be planning a big attack of some sort.
That is crazy. I'm like, this, I've never actually played a Lord of the Rings game, so. Like the fact that it's open world is kind of actually good for me, because I probably couldn't play a straight up linear game of Lord of the Rings. Get down. Oh, yeah, that's where the Assassin's Creed part comes in. I was in a bush. Oh, looks like somebody about to get executed. Okay. I don't know how many people are watching me play right now, but I know they're like, what the hell is this dude doing? Apparently there's a, oh, okay.
I think something just moved.
Yeah, something did just move. Oh, get out of here.
Thank you. I am in your debt.
Like, there is contextual animations in here. I don't know what he's running to.
Get that slide! Die!
Oh, really?
A slave hunter!
Yeah, time for some action now. I must not have that ability to double parry just yet, because they say you do have that ability to do that. Yep. Nope, you're dead. Getting shot with arrows.
Look, there's been a murder. I'll destroy you.
Not the killers gone. Rather the fire.
Not so sure how smart the AI is, though.
Suppose the tart's gone.
What? It's likely to catch our death from drinking if it's not.
True.
But what else do we have?
Over there! Men!
Bell!
What was that? Alright. So, basically, that was all open world. Now I'm do this mission. Let's see, the slaver holds captive with information on the black captain's hunt down the slaver. Alright. Good, now there's only two people watching this. Cool.
I use your human sight.
It was six earlier.
I see more than any mortal.
Try my patience, and you'll be suffer.
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
That went by too fast.
Hey, how the boss rations out the problem when he don't think we've done good enough. He's just following orders from the war chiefs. It's them what's got all the grog. I heard they keep it stashed in a cave somewhere up in the Ash Mountains. It's guarded by an army of grog.
Okay, so he's at the center of things.
Captain said to try and find out what's been making them strange noises.
Ah, Mordor's a noisy place. Right, and you can ignore the captain. So he worries too much.
He's over there taking a piss. Probably should have ran this way.
Come back here, I swear. I've got him.
Did the horn actually at me? Yeah, this is definitely...
Watch out! He'll drown!
Really? You're just now figuring that out.
Chop him to bits! Back, you club! Take his head! That won't work!
Yeah, what's that? Well, it's that free range combat, and you gotta get combos off of here too to fill up. I really actually don't have the button that, because it's all timed. Really, he likes to throw stuff now. And he's done. Dead captains drop runes that provide bonuses for your weapons pressed. It's interesting that some of the sounds also go through the controller speaker. The rarely used controller speaker. Power captain turns the level of the wings he drops, killing a captain. Yeah, a lot of this stuff is a lot deeper than just, I would say to say this is, you know, Batman. Yeah, I would say so, but then at the same time, I couldn't sit there and say this is like a deeper version of Batman, Arkham City, Arkham Asylum, and Assassin's Creed. There's a lot. It's more leaning towards Assassin's Creed than Batman Arkham Asylum. Yeah. Oh, no problem. Yeah, that's the opportunity that live streaming offers people. I'm like, especially before you buy it, either take advantage of somebody that's already got it or rent it, whatever. It's one of those things. Let's see. Okay, so you can... So the runes you can actually engrave into your sword. It's pretty. Okay, wow. I'm sitting there moving the sword around and I'm like, if you want to look at graphical detail.